It's 25 years today since the shocking car crash which claimed the life of Diana, the Princess of Wales. The tragedy happened in a road tunnel in Paris on August 31st, 1997. Diana's death bringing an outpouring of grief and tears around the world. The royal family's handling of the aftermath left many of Diana's fans outraged. The Queen and Prince Philip accused of doing too little to mark her passing. Even now, despite a lack of evidence, theories remain that the princess's death was not an accident.